Pronoun quiz. Explain it again to us, please. She sent a letter to them. He told a joke to them. He sent me a letter. He warned us about it. Post it to me as soon as you can, please. James recommended it to me. He wrote me a very rude letter. She wrote a nice letter to me. Listen to me. She advised us not to go there. She spoke to us as soon as we arrived. He explained to us the problem. He told me a lie. I recommended to him to do it as soon as possible. They granted him an extension for submitting his work. I have never heard anything from him. Let us move. Your need is greater than mine. All of my books are lost. This camera is mine. I have invited him and his brother. It is my laptop. Where is your notebook? Have you brought your guitar? She has gone to meet her grandparents. I don't know where he lives. You shouldn't have done this to me. That bicycle belongs to him. It is not my fault.
If this video was helpful, subscribe for more videos like this. Leave a like and a comment below, and remember to share with family and friends. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.